Hello, I'm Spade.
Aw, Spade. Spade.
Yesterday, there was a big discussion on Reddit about high resolution, low resolution, and graphics settings when playing CSGO. The thread is linked below. Also linked below is this chart, which shows how most of the listed pros play at 800x600. Just for fun, I thought I'd try playing at 800x600 and then playing at 1680x1050 and see what happened. As it turns out, I am exactly the same amount of bad in both scenarios. My headshots per kill ratio in 800x600 was 0.73, and my headshots per kill ratio in 1680x1050 was a whopping 0.74. Which supports Mr. Waffle's claim that it's all a matter of preference. And to be honest, I'm not sure which I prefer, given that my frame rate was so much better with 800x600. The trade-off? Basically, I can't see anyone at the other end of long A. Spade out.